Since 1986, Congress has encouraged illegal immigration with 7 amnesties. Each amnesty allowed each illegal worker to start chains of migration for extended family. 30 years later, aunts, uncles, distant cousins, and in-laws of the original illegal workers continue to come and get lifetime work permits through chain migration. Now Congress is considering an 8th amnesty and more chain migration. Where do your senators stand? Paid for by Numbers USA, because numbers count.